they may not be able to escape completely from the pressures of being modern young royals. But by moving to the country, it seems the Duke and Duchess of Sussex intend to embrace the good life. They are having an organic vegetable plot created in the gardens of their new home. Keen cooks Harry and Meghan are to grow their own herbs, fruit and veg at Frogmore Cottage on the Queen's Windsor estate, well-placed sources say. Like Tom and Barbara Good in the much-loved 1970s BBC sitcom, they want to grow as much of their own fresh produce as possible. The Good Life starred Richard Briers and Felicity Kendall as Tom and Barbara, who try to shun modern commercialism by becoming self-sufficient in their suburban home. However, their royal counterparts are unlikely to end up making their own clothes or bartering their surplus crops for luxuries. And, unlike the Goods, Harry and Meghan will not have to worry what the neighbors think. The vegetable plot is in the newly landscaped gardens at Frogmore Cottage, which has been given to the couple by the Queen. Meghan, 37, who is expecting the couple's first baby any day now, is a keen foodie who ran a food and lifestyle blog, The Tig, before her marriage. In an interview while she was still an actress, she said homegrown produce was the key to much of her love for food. Growing up in Southern California, I loved gardening and growing my own vegetables. That farm-to-table ethos was ingrained at such a young age, she said. A royal source said yesterday, the Duchess has a passion for cooking, so it was suggested to include a small plot in the spacious garden where they can grow some of their own produce. She regularly cooks for Prince Harry, and the cottage will be the perfect place for her to prepare meals with some homegrown produce from their own garden. It is understood that she wants to be able to grow vegetables, herbs and soft fruits. The garden is likely to be run under the organic principles which Meghan loves and which are vigorously promoted by her father-in-law Prince Charles. The project to convert Frogmore from 5 rundown former staff properties has been a marathon, and expensive, effort, with claims the costs could have spiraled to £3 million due to a number of last-minute requests from the couple. The bill for structural work and basic fixtures and fittings, such as plumbing and electrics, will be footed by taxpayers and is believed to be up to £1.5 million. The remainder of the cost will be met by Harry and Meghan. Full details will be revealed in the annual royal accounts to be published later in the year. Kensington Palace declined to comment last night.